Hi, my name is Mariano Proto, church planter in Carmelo, Uruguay. I'd like to share with you in these few moments some of the highlights of what God is doing here in Carmelo, Uruguay. Since 2016, my family and I, Becky and Enzo, we arrived to this town of Carmelo to begin to establish a New Testament local church. We praise the Lord for the many opportunities that we had since the day that we arrived here. We've been using several tools to get in contact with people and telling about the Lord Jesus. Some of the things that we've been using has been ESL, English as a second language. We praise the Lord for the many contacts that He provides to begin to build a relationship with these folks in this town. But as well, we praise the Lord for the opportunities that at the end of 2016, the Lord began to bring people into our home, and we have several Bible studies. We also praise the Lord too, because He allowed us to partner with another couple from Argentina. They are serving with us alongside. And as well, we have another missionary lady who is from Argentina as well, helping us to establish the church. As we see the church begin to grow, we are realizing that the space we have is very limited. We like to develop several areas in the ministry of the church plant. But we are praying that the Lord will supply a permanent location for us. I'd like to invite you to pray with us that the Lord will supply a permanent building, a location where we can develop this church plant. We're praying as a church, and I would ask you to pray with us as we are seeking to purchase a permanent property where we can begin to develop the different ministries in this church. Would you be willing to partner with us through the Gospel Mission of South America? If you have any question, please contact us to the link below. Thank you so much. Lord bless you.